着在今年七月起开始视讯演唱会，从首尔开唱后，再飞往北美、南美，又飞回亚洲。而在美国巡演时，他们进行了第一次的美国电台访谈。
What is after you're going to South America next, and then after that is where?
After that is going to be Thailand.
Thailand,
your home. So excited.
That's going to be really cool, right? going to your home, like to
Thai princess. I'm super excited. I just can't wait to perform in front of
everybody.
Thai fans and my family.
Yeah, that's, your family's going to be there too?
Yeah,
that's going to be really fun.Well, I want to thank you guys so very much.
雨琦和舒华这苦涩的表情是由于疫情的关系，两人想在家乡开唱都很不容易，而中国更有限韩令的限制。先前首尔场演唱会时，舒华至少还有家人到场。雨琦当时在演唱会上就因为家人没办法见证自己的演唱会，忍不住落泪，实在是让人心疼啊。